I'm Brandon Anderson, and this is my interview speech. All right. So I had the pleasure of interviewing 17-year-old Danielle Slayton. Danielle was a very cool person to interview, and she was very fun because she was a very diverse person. Okay. And then I asked her what her favorite TV show was, and she told me it was The Walking Dead, and that she really likes to watch really thrilling TV shows. She is also a big baseball fan, and her favorite team is the Atlanta Braves. And she also told me that she watches the Braves play whenever they come on TV. And she really likes water and like the lake. But most of all, she loves the ocean. She loves the ocean so much that she wants to major in marine science and become a marine biologist who specializes in studying sea turtles. Danielle also told me about some of her hobbies. One of her hobbies is that she's a dancer and has danced at the Cole Academy of Performing Arts for 15 years. Danielle is also sort of an adventurer because she loves to go to different places. Her favorite place to visit is Disney World because she loves to meet all the characters from all the Disney movies. On the other hand, the most exciting place she told me she has ever visited was Cozumel, Mexico. She says she took a cruise there over the summer. Danielle is a really big fan of Chick-fil-A because she told me that if she won $500,000 in the lottery, first thing she would do is go and buy 12-count number 3 with a lemonade. Danielle is also in many organizations, which include the Senior Beta Club, FBLA, the Science Club, and the Joining FBYC Youth. She really believes in the idea of freedom of religion. She believes in this idea so much that she told me she was even willing to fight for it if necessary. Danielle also told me that her idea of a perfect life is being a single mom, not single mom, a stay-at-home mom, with 3 kids. Danielle said the thing that bores her the most is math, and that she really does not like math. Danielle loves her family so much that because they provide everything she wants and needs in her life. Overall, Danielle was a really fun person to interview and is a really nice girl.